Hello, everybody. Dad and Dax Play Games here. I'm Don.
And this is Dax.
Welcome back. We are going to do some resource grinding.
We're just going to go ransack that Black Forest.
In the Black Forest. Oh, yeah. Because this will give us the ability to get some resources that we're lacking.
And XP.
And XP grind. Because, we've lost some levels. Due to stuff happening. We won't talk about it anymore. Because we need feathers, we need boar meat, we need... we don't technically need a ton of deer meat right now, we got a decent amount. But we're out of boar meat. And we need that for the turnip stew.
Okay, that'll do.
I don't know what we need for the onion recipe is going to be. Because I haven't actually harvested the onions yet. They're still growing. We need more copper. Mainly, we just need like 4 copper ingots, I think, for the obliterator. Okay, buddy. You need this. Dogs are going stupid in the background.
I mean, kinda. Not really. I don't think Ulrich's howling on the couch yet.
Yeah.
Or really shoving his face. Couch.
No, he hasn't gone into broken dog mode. He'll throw like a temper tantrum, but not a mad temper tantrum. Where he'll jump up on the couch, flip himself onto his head and just start howling while burying his face in the cushion.
I mean, not quite howling. He's just being weird.
Being mousy. Yeah.
He's like screaming.
Did you get upset that we're talking about you? You just meandered past us. And this will also get a stone for hopefully upgrading to some stone stuff at some point. Yeah, I think it was just coming through for a drink deck.
I have no idea.
He's just taking the long way around, intentionally coming by our chairs. Let's see. Got 17 so far. Not bad.
Sorry.
What?
Broke a wall?
Of the house?
Yeah.
What? I should say.
I don't have a hammer either.
Okay. I'll come up and replace.
No, but I can't make one.
Oh, I have a hammer.
Okay.
Oh, you broke two.
Oh.
Building. Snap. Whatever. And you damaged the roof.
What?
Yeesh. Stop beating up my house. Okay, I'm gonna go through, get some copper thrown in the forge real quick. Or smelter. Oh, that's facing backwards. Copper. And the only reason I put it in here is so when we're loaded up, we can do our trudge just right back into the room where we need it. Yeah, we're down to 31 feathers. So. Forgot to repair my stuff. Now I gotta go back. Oops. Okay, third time's a charm. Maybe. Oh, yeah. And I forgot to reset my record button.
Oh well.
If you start the fire in the hut, we can just get a basic buff in there. And we sit. And you can repair your bone pick.
I'm using your old copper pick.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Come on. Give me the rested buff. Heard somebody out here.
I see him.
I don't, so let me get back to work.
Running away.
My flashlight equipped.
I love the fact that I could block with an axe.
Was it a gray dwarf or a grayling?
It was a gray dwarf. It was actually two.
Oh, okay. What's your blocking skill at?
Yeah, it's only 8.
Oh. So apparently they don't hit very hard for armor level. Sounds like a brute?
It's a troll.
A troll?
Troll.
Need some assistance.
Ah.
Okay. I'll keep working.
Oh, there's a bunch of dead doors.
Oh, there we go. I was hitting unbreakable place. Ground. I'm not sure what bits they're required of you. The stuff over here. How's the fight up there going?
Pretty much dead. He's gone. Oh, hurt out of nowhere.
He's coming over to say hi. Okay, what is holding this thing up? Gravity-defying nature of copper. Really?
I don't even get to see it.
Okay. Found it.
Nice.
That was a good guess. Vacuum everything up. Okay. Drop. Did have a little bit of copper left right here. Any more here? All of it. Time for a block, so I'll just smash me. Look at me. Swing at me. Ow! Don't run away from me. Turd. Call me turd.
Okay.
Wasn't swinging at me. Okay. Let me see. Pop that up. So, got the copper, iron. What else do I need for this thing? Crafting, obliterator. Need the thunderstone.
That's in the chest with all the Sertling core on that.
Thunderstone. Yep, I got it. Build this thing within range of the forge. Put it over here. What is this thing? What does it do? I don't know what it does. Out here.
Wow.
Have it backwards. Oh.
Did it literally just destroy it?
Yeah.
Do nothing else?
Yeah. I think it kind of damaged our building a little bit.
Wait, yeah, it did. Oh, I...
I'm going to move it slightly away from the structure. Say...
Wait, is it bigger if put more things in it?
I don't know yet. Pull the lever and you run away from it. not seem to be. It sparkled for longer, maybe. Okay, so it's just a... I was expecting it to, like, possibly give, like, the root component back. But, like, the club, I kind of expected to get, like, the wood back. But that's not what it did. It's interesting. I don't know how much we'll use it, though. Okay. Ow, I didn't want to go through.
I have a really stupid idea.
What's that?
But it might be funny. What if we used it to fight a boss?
Well, I think the first thing to do would be to test and see how much it does to a mob.
Yeah.
Repair my stuff. I got distracted by Dex's theory crafting. And there is a wyvern around here somewhere. I can hear the thing every once in a while in the distance. I have no idea what to think. Okay, load like a stone or something into it. I got a grayling that's following me now. Home, buddy. Over here. Come here.
It would probably be easier to try this on a troll.
You have to build it within the range of a forge.
Ooh. That's why. Because they run away really easily.
I give up. I'm just going back to the Black Forest to do some more resource grinding. And skill practicing. So, we need to find birds. We need to find boars. I think I've already been in this building. Door right there. What do we got? Need to get to the shoreline for the birds. Okay, where are the birds hiding? I have a line of sight on them. Oh. Flame arrows on birds. It's a bit overkill.
Kinda.
I mean, it's still cheaper than the obsidian arrows. So I will continue. Ooh, fishies on a rock. Actually, gonna pick up. Almost called the resin sap. Blueberries. Probably need some more blueberries. Or copper. Pretty sure we already have this part. Middle room, this side of the island for a bit. Oh, we still haven't cleared out that sunken crypt over here. Go do it real quick. See if maybe I can get some more Sirtling cores. Oh, it's a burial chamber. Yeah. spores. Feathers. Nuts. Hmm. You. Feathers. Can't take that. Probably shouldn't have that hoe or that in my inventory right now. More stuff in my inventory than I really should be carrying. Means I can't pick up everything that I want to. Really just wanted to grab some more cores. We're not terribly low on them, but we have used quite a few portal setups lately. And these places have feathers in the chest. Drop that, and I'll pick up rubies. Oh yeah, those just melt. Absolutely melt. Okay, five more cores.
I'm out cores.
Yeah, certainly cores. And we should go back to the swamp where bone mass is at some point and check out that Sirtling spawner.
True.
Yeah. Done. Kind of making my way back. Keep an eye out on birds. Bird just landed beside me. Then immediately flew off. I shot a troll in the head with an obsidian arrow while he didn't know I was there, and half his hit points are gone.
Nice.
Come on, buddy. Out of the water. What did we drop? Do want to pick up that troll arm or troll leather. Deer meat. Got an okay amount of the deer meat. So I've doubled our arrow or our feather count so far. 38 now. The 41 now.
There's.
Yep.
41. How many did we use?
So I've gathered 41 just in my hunt so far.
Oh.
I got another fish. How many wood? Okay. Or they'll come back with a full stack. It is getting to be nighttime. I'm just looking to see what's going to be. I think running home is going to be faster where I'm at, because it looks to be about equal distance between home and how far I'd have to run to get back to the portal. Oh wait, neck. Yeah, because home's just right here. Oh, next we need to go out into the meadows and hunt a bunch of boar. Looks like the turnips are finishing up. I don't know what I'm trying to put away. There we go. There's that. Oop, got a full stack of troll hide now. Put the overflow there beside it. Could be worth making another trip to the crater at some point.
Probably.
Got an okay stock of flies again. Okay. The spice rack is in there.
Just zoom in.
Good call, Dax. Put that in there. Go there. Berries go there. Nope, berries don't go there. Berries go there. Okay, let's rest for the evening. Then we'll go see what we can find for some boars. Because for that, we don't even really have to go that far. Dave, 132. Oh, let's see. Actually, almost all of this place is Black Forest. We can go back to
Bones.
Go back to the starting island. I still haven't put down the, or moved the cartography table yet. Totally slacking on that front. Okay, where is the angry bacon hiding?
Did you hear deer?
Same. Usually piggies out here.
Andy Bacon.
Yep. And we can also get raspberries while we're out here. Plenty of red mushrooms. I'm not going to bother grabbing those. Deer, I do not need. Don't see any more right off. Raspberry. And yes, I know I'm not going to find any piggies in the forest for the frost.
And you could.
Yeah, good.
There's always Arctic for bacon.
On Piggy. I mean, realistically, what we should have done is set up, like, breeding of them by now.
Yeah.
But we have not done that.
Found one murder bacon if you want to do.
Is it a one star, two star?
No star.
Okay. You don't breed those ones.
Okay.
They don't drop enough resources to be worth the effort. Ones and two stars, what you want. Angry bacon is sparse.
Now I've only seen like.
I've gotten two meat so far. Not a great haul by any means. Starting out early game, you see them everywhere. Now, not so much.
I mean, we could also go to.
Go where?
To a new island if we do.
Or here. They're everywhere around here.
Heard of bacon fighting anger bone.
I think the anger bones will probably win.
I have no idea.
My statement was assuming no external manipulation of the outcome.
Sorry.
And I want to kind of hold off on not really doing much more for sailing until after the Modor fight.
Okay.
If we can help it. Yeah, once we get the Modor buff.
Is that going to be a little
while? Possibly. We need to do some more iron grinding, which absolutely defies the iron grinding in this. Like silver, copper, tin, I don't mind the mining of that. It's just iron is... ugh. Iron mining, I do not find enjoyable. The drop rate is too low for the activity required.
Ball's coming after me, and somehow I dealt sneak attack damage, shooting it in the face while it's looking at me.
That good, Dax. Or it's just that unobservant.
I'm gonna take the second one.
I would too. Hello, Murder Bacon.
Going into the meta.
Oh, the troll?
Yeah.
No. They're not the smartest. Pig farm. Biggie. Up to five now. Seen a lot of deer I haven't even tried for. A blueberry or a raspberry bush. Six boar meat now. Making my way back home.
Okay.
About that time. I got a grayling throwing stones at me. Here's a couple more boars. Zero star, zero star.
He's just a fan of rock.
What's that?
Just a fan of rock.
Just a fan of rock. The yeah. Troll?
The grayling.
Oh.
Trolls are really big fans of rocks. Rock.
Yeah. No, no, I don't feel rested anymore. Whatever shall I do? Being pushed by a deer. I ran out of stamina. Couldn't swing my hammer at it. Pushed me back about 5 feet, trying to run through me. Got 10 boar meat I'm coming back with.
Nice.
Not a ton, but more than we had. We'll be able to get us some turnip stew going. Hello, Nick. Lizard. Trying to nip my butt.
Only thing you can make heads and tails out of, what, look at it.
Haha. Okay. Back home. Right as some of my food buffs wore off. So, we're going to end it here. We are Dad and Dax Play Games. Don?
This is Dex.
Have a good one.